Good day, dear pupils. How are you? Hope you're doing well. You really missed. Today, we are going to speak about two reading skills that are used in our readings. First of all, it is draw conclusions. After reading and understanding, we can look for clues, evidence, or inferences, which means our understanding of the text, or even our prior knowledge, which means something that had happened with us or something that we had read about before, in order to think what might happen next in the story, even if the author doesn't really tell us what happens next. Okay, so this is called draw conclusions. Now, when we read also, we can identify something called point of view. Point of view means looking and understanding whether the author or the writer is a character in the text or not. If the author is a character, we will see the usage of the pronoun I mainly, or me, or we, like I with someone, or us. In that case, we call it, it's a text written using the first person point of view. In this case, the author is a character. However, if the author writes a story about someone else, in that case, the author won't use I anymore. He or she will be using he, like talking about a male character, she talking about a female character, it talking about an animal, or they in the plural form. We also can see him, her, or them as object pronouns used. In this case, we say it is in the third person point of view. Okay, so point of view does not relate to the opinion of the author. It only shows whether the author is a character and mainly uses the pronoun I and we, or not a character. In that case, the pronouns he, she, they, them are used. Okay? Now I want you to read the text that comes next, and you have to understand the point of view and draw conclusions of what might happen next. Good luck.